here. I've scouted the ruins, and I'm certain Carlia is still inside. No, I found her horse. Let's get moving. I want to just make... The last thing I need is you blundering into a trap and warning her that... Here. There's little time for want. That's enough of this unnecessary chatting. We need to keep going. They say that these ancient Nordic burial mounds are sometimes impenetrable. This one doesn't look too difficult. Quite simple, really. I don't know what the fuss is about these locks. All it takes is a bit of know-how. Not a lot of skill. That should do it. Quite noisy for someone who claims to be a thief. Tension here. This place smells of death. Be on your guard.
Pull the chain over there and watch out for the spikes.
Looks like Carlia reset all of the traps.
More! insulting. Is that the best you can do? Enough of this!
The lesson.
Damn it, no more! can't hide from me. I'll spit on your corpse. I've killed legions like you.
Thank you.
Must you keep stopping? Carlia always was a nimble minx. Slipping past these Draugr must have been child's play for her. Yes, yes, what is it now? Enough of this!
Thank you.
little time for talk. What do you want? This better be important.
Ah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Easy. Easy. Don't get up so quickly. How are you feeling? No. I saved your life. My arrow was tipped with a unique paralytic poison. It slowed your heart and kept you from bleeding out. Had I intended to kill you, we wouldn't be having this conversation. My original intention was to use that arrow on Mercer, but I never had a clear shot. I made a split-second decision to get you out of the way, and it prevented your death. More than you'll ever realize. The poison on that arrow took me a year to perfect. I only had enough for a single shot. All I had hoped was to capture Mercer alive. Mercer must be brought before the Guild to answer for what he's done. He needs to pay for Gallus's murder. My purpose in using Snowvale Sanctum to ambush Mercer wasn't simply for irony's sake. Before both of you arrived, I recovered a journal from Gallus's remains. I suspect the information we need is written inside. I wish I knew. The journal is written in some sort of language I've never seen before. Enther. Gallus's friend at the College of Winterhold. Of course. The only outsider Gallus trusted with the knowledge of his Nightingale identity. There were three of us. Myself, Gallus, and Mercer. We were an anonymous splinter of the Thieves Guild in Riften. Perhaps I'll tell you more about it later. Right now, you need to head for Winterhold with the journal and get the translation. Here, take these as well. They may prove useful for your journey. I'm afraid not. There are preparations to make, and Gallus's remains to lay to rest. I promise to join you there as soon as I can. Remember, speak only to Enther.
It's time for you and Gallus to become reunited.